Should I learn C or Objective-C?
Do you want to work for Apple?
I fail to see the relationship.
Objective-C is primarily used to write applications for the iPhone. It is hardly used outside of the iPhone or iPad.
That's a fairly large market.
The C programming language is used more widely than the Apple and Appstore suite.
C is primarily used in legacy applications. It's mostly on older servers that haven't upgraded to C++ or C#.
Wait a few more years, and there will be a C² or C³.
That means Objective-C is a more modern incarnation of the language.
C is the foundation of all of those languages. And C is still used for mainframe transaction processing and data processing.
I don't want to be a mainframe programmer.
C is used for a fair bit of embedded software in devices like smart cards, printers, digital cameras and barcode scanners. If you know C, you'll be able to work on device programming.
I don't think I want to put on my resume I programmed the controller chip used in that person's mouse as my greatest accomplishment.
It's whatever gets you paid. But then there's Linux.
I'm asking which variant of C to learn.
The founder of Linux wrote its main kernel in C. He hated C++.
So do a lot of Unix programmers, who hate Linux because it is so customizable and irregular.
If you want to do app development, you should know that C can be used to create iPhone applications, even games.
My stumbling block is that Objective-C has a difficult syntax to learn.
Think of the pay rate if you can learn it. It'll get you over the programming hump.
It uses Smalltalk syntax for object-oriented programming. That doesn't fit with the rest of the syntax of C.
Apple makes so much money that it isn't weird, it is eccentric.
I guess that's why their cult is tolerated.
It's either a cult in the name of marketing or marketing that's managed to create a cult.
I'll learn C, then learn Objective-C later if I have to.